Hello, I'm Ramon Arancibia, Horticulture Specialist with the University of Missouri Extension. MBU Extension would like to invite you to join us in this free webinar entitled Increasing Utility of Native Persimmons by Bark Grafting, which will be presented by Matt Rankowski. Matt is a member of the Extension Council in Camden County and has many wild persimmons in his land. With the support of a North Central Sustainable Agriculture Research and Education grant, he has been grafting wild persimmons with known commercial varieties to increase the value of the harvest. Wild persimmons are North American native trees found in patches scattered by wildlife on landowners' properties. They're rarely utilized because they tend to produce low-quality fruits, and many trees do not bear fruits at all. So Matt will describe how to bark grafting native persimmons to increase local production of good quality fruits to supply potential markets. The webinar will be on Monday, May 3rd, in the evening at 6:30 p.m. You are welcome to register in this free webinar at the link below, Grafting Improved Persimmons onto Native Persimmon Stands, under the upcoming class offering of this newsletter, or by searching the title of this presentation in the event page of the MU Extension website. Once you register, you will receive a confirmation email with the Zoom link. Hope you're interested, and I will see you in the webinar.